I have got such a huge family, mum and dad, and also my two brothers and two sisters, and I am the youngest, and I think I should say the most spoilt one.
Paulini was 4 years old when her parents moved from Fiji to Sydney to educate their children for a better life.
I think when she was in year six, she said, "Mum, I'm going to be a singer."
When she sings, she sings from all her heart.
We're really proud of her with what she's doing.
Currently, I'm with a band called Mix.
Sometimes, you know, the girls will sing and they'll do their harmonies and Paul will come out and do something and just sends a shiver up your spine. And she's got the edge.
But there's also a more active and competitive side to Paulini.
Yeah, I'll go goalkeeper. Yeah.
I love playing netball just to relax, to get out there and just play against some rough players and have fun.
Well, tonight my whole family's getting together. We've done hangi. They put food underground and it cooks underground. It's beautiful. This is beef, also cooked underground. It's got beautiful smoky flavours to it. I'm a cook, so trust me. The words of a broken heart, it's just
emotions. I think my dream really is to get the chance to release my own album and to stand in front of people one day, you know, and have a huge concert.